gonna walk around here with your fucking green hair like you're that and this and that.
Hey, you're inspired by me, bitch. Look at your dress.
Alright, calm down!
Get out! Get out!
You wanna fight me? Because
Come out and start again, I'm not joking. Come out. I'm being serious, come out. Come out, bro!
Hit me up.
Everything up and make sense soon. Make up and get and put it over the wall.
Watagwan, pal. Watagwan. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, guys. So I know you're looking at this title and you're mostly thinking, how can you get pranked and it's on your channel? But here is what happened. Basically, Sharika pranked me ages ago, but it was on my camera and it was still on my camera. So I asked her if I can upload it on my channel and she said yes. Everybody was in on this prank here. Yeah? You lot have been coming for me with these pranks, but listen, give me a couple weeks. I'm gonna get every single one of you back. Every single one of you is getting a little something from Daddy Philip, because you lot already know I'm the prankster on here. Do you understand? But big up Sharika for pranking me. Yeah, I was fuming. Listen, I was fuming after this prank. I had a headache, but. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the ting, and thank you for the love every time.
God, I didn't want to say hello.
Hi.
You're rude.
What,
you're rude? After all them things you've been chatting.
You even have got time to be chatting. Chatting what? Babe, you know what I'm on.
You remember my brother.
Don't come in here. Wait, what?
No, babe.
No, wait.
You know what I'm on. You let me speak because you know what I'm
on. There's people already in the house. So first and foremost, you should be saying hello to me. Because I've been in here. I'm a grown ass man. I'm 25 years old. I'm 6 years older than you. Respect, respect. Come on.
The day I do like you, do you know what I mean, like always such a regular, like a fucking heavy, but I'm not being funny, it's not, do you know what I mean, like calm, because it's like I would understand if, oh cool, very, like fair enough, me and you, like my conversation, but if I were to message me, oh god, and you know what's crazy, it's like bro, why is it only now happening, the fact that I'm on my way to Renaissance, why is it all of a sudden someone should message me saying hey babe, sorry to disturb you, but I really felt the need to message you this. So the other day, God, I was on Instagram Live and he was saying these little girls feel like they can beg me to do their intros and logos just because we have mutual contacts or whatever, or people or whatever. People need to remember this is also a source of income, so for people to be inconsiderate, all that extra shit. And then she, at first he thought like this was just, this was mainly with you and your name separately. I don't think very good, God is very genuine at all to you guys, and you guys should be very wary. Anyway, love what you're doing, and carry on with the video. This is why I believe it, I'm not on a level, because you're always ranting. Because you're always ranting, I've taken it upon myself to believe it.
Around so now, my people, hold on, you around did, my
you
people.
Did. I know you did. Oh, I know you've been chatting.
Around my people, if I do.
I know you've been chatting me. Listen, I know you've been chatting me.
Don't
I know you've been chatting me. And that's on PFDL. I know you've been chatting me. So if you have a problem.
If I knew some type of way about something, why would I not tell you?
Because I'm asking you, why would you not tell
me? Exactly. Why would I not tell you?
Because you don't like me.
Why would I not like you?
No, you know what? No, you know what? You think it's a joke, everyone's there, everyone's there giggling. Everyone's giggling. So now you think life's a joke. Okay. After I'm rooting for you.
Communication at work this way. Come on my face.
Come on my face. You want to be out? Nobody. None of them can save you. And I guarantee you, nobody is going to jump up and do anything. You know why? Because they won't know what type of person you are.
Alright, Sharika.
No, don't try and get involved now, Renee. Because you ain't been saying nothing before.
I'm on my period.
You ain't been saying, I'm on my period too, but no one's been saying anything before.
Alright, my bed is hurting me.
You know, Snapchat. It's not funny. Did I not tell you last week you were speaking about me? Yes or no? And you said, okay. You know what, Sharika? I'm not gonna lie.
You've got my mobile number.
You wanna fight me because you keep going.
Come on, my face.
You just don't stop. No, you don't stop. You don't stop. But then you don't stop.
I've got dominant
pain. I have a dominant pain too. But at this rate, I'm not gonna lie.
What the case, Dad? What is it? Okay, what's the case,
listen,
mate?
Listen.
Are you drunk?
He's fucking running. Be honest, yeah? Did you or did you not? Did you not say to me?
Come out and start again. I'm not joking. Come out. I'm being serious. Come out, bro.
Hit me up.
I'm not joking. Wait, fucking laptop.
Right, come out. Stop. Oh, my belly hurts, but I can't do this.
Okay,
who was he talking?
You know what?
Sugar.
You know what I'm on. You know what?
Wait. No, you don't disrespect.
You know what I'm on. You know my boyfriend's on as well. You know, but I'm not going to touch you.
Wait. Okay, but what happened though? Wait, let me see the message.
At court. Let me. I'm going to show you just so you guys know.
I've got a headache and my fucking laptop unplugged. And I'm exporting my video and you don't know how I play it.
Listen, don't push me.
Exactly. Where is Chantel? Chantel, see her. I took a screenshot. I said thanks for letting me know. Even said, hey babe, just so like.
What's her score? Show me her score.
She's a bad one. Why are you laughing?
Cause this is.
No, but I don't get it.
Come out my face, bro.
Who are you talking to?
He pushed me.
I walk around with your fucking green hair like you're that and this and that.
Hey, you're inspired by me, bitch. Look at your dress.
Alright.
See, if this time you reach it, I'll fuck you up, you know? If this time you reach it, I'll fuck you up. Bro, what's going on? What is going on?
I'm done now.
No, seriously, my belly's really hurting me. Like,
so why is he going at it? We know what he's doing. If you say sorry, you know what he's doing.
Sorry for what? What am I saying sorry
you
for?
You never back. You pushed me. Who saw you push me?
This is too late for this.
Who saw?
I've actually got really bad
abdominal pains, bro.
And I've got really bad.
Just apologize. If you knew you said something,
but
just
why would
sorry.
You be talking about me? So the first and the second time I've heard it before, but I never. It's like, well, it's a fake account.
Okay, but did you actually say what you said on Instagram Live about intros?
I was talking about graphic design and your name was not mentioned.
So what did you say?
Listen, I said I was working for somebody and they took advantage of me.
So it's me?
No, it's not you, but...
So it's me?
Stop being dumb, bro. If I put something to see, I would say it to you.
So it's
bro.
Her?
No, it's not, bro.
Why do you do this to yourself?
Exactly.
You know you're in the wrong. Say sorry. You know you're in the wrong. Say sorry. You was indirecting to her. You was indirecting.
Rika's paid me for my work, so why would I be talking about her?
She was late on payments though, I'm not gonna lie. You did say that.
No. You see, this is what I mean. It's like another thing on top of another thing, and I keep telling you.
Okay, but sugar, what do you want to happen right now? I don't understand.
If you want to go outside, you can fight. I don't care.
I'm not fighting you. Just
why are you not fighting me?
I'm not fighting a little girl. I'm not fighting a child. You're a child.
But I'm talking about a child.
No, I'm not. You're a child.
I can show you. I throw some hands, I'll show you if I'm a child. I ain't got no child beatings, you know?
Alright, guys.
You think so?
Guys,
you think your teeth are nice and white and straight now? You can attract them.
Alright.
Guaranteed.
You think that?
Yeah.
Shut your mouth!
No, I'm gonna go mad now because I'm getting hurt. You need to say sorry now because I'm not
you
well.
Talking about me.
I'm not apologizing, no, it wasn't.
Oh my god, fam. You lot are big people, you know. You did it indirect on Instagram Live. Somebody showed it to her. Say sorry. That's it.
This is what I'm trying to show you.
This is what I'm trying to show you.
Oh, she's. Are you quitting? 100%. I thought he pushed me. Babe, seriously, yeah? So I come to Renee's house and God is trying to fight me. And he's pushed me and I've nearly broken my back. on the table.
Oh my god.
And my whole her back is cut up and that.
I think I fractured my little finger here.
He would do that.
Why are you just standing here f***ing like, what am I doing? What am I doing?
He's standing here and he's talking about, he's even
moving on my face
because you're irritating me out.
Big people are going on with stuff because you're just fucking
no, you don't know. It's not her. It's no, him when she speaks to Renee.
You need to stay there. Sit down, no, you need to stand there. How about you need to sit down after the way you've been acting?
I have the way you've been acting, Mr. Grown Ass Man, and you've pushed me on the floor.
Say sorry, man.
Come on.
Come on. There's that trap star. Can I have time?
Sure, you can stop.
Exactly, you know I'll smoke you. I'm really sorry.
You say sorry, man!
I'm sorry. I'm sorry for talking about you on Instagram Live.
So why would you lie? It just makes no sense. Why would you lie?
So you were talking to her.
You were talking about her.
You were talking about her. Why are you talking about her? Like, you're just
thinking. Did I not tell you you were talking about me? Exactly. So you were talking about me. So now everybody knows. Stop being fake. You were speaking about me.
I'm not.
So he's standing there like,
he did this. Alright, so he accepted his apology. You always do.
Don't stand there looking stressed out when you always do this yourself. It's like you just get the shovel, you just and you dig. You dig the granny, you dig it, and you dig it. Throw yourself in again. I don't want to hear you, no, seriously. I don't want to hear you speaking about me again. He's laughing. Nah. Come back! Stop now, seriously! You know she don't like that. You know, stop.
Listen, there's bigger things going on in the world right now.
What?
There's a pandemic.
Right? Exactly. Well, what the f are you doing here? It's a pandemic. Social mother. Just for that, I'm putting the police to let them know that you're here, but you shouldn't even be here. Come back home, you know what, brother? I accept your apology.
Alright!
You're not here,
fine. What's going on?
I'm not.
Nah.
Can you get up, please? Sort yourself out.
And I should be okay with him speaking to me like that.
Stop, man, stop now.
You're lucky it's a prank, yeah?
Nah, Shurika.
No, it wasn't a prank. It wasn't a prank, baby.
You didn't think all of this to prank him.
Come, you leave my little friend out here.
Little friend?
Wait, hold on. So it wasn't true then? Funny anymore now. This is not funny. This is not a joke.
You lot are all in it because that's not her camera. I'm not joking, I've got a headache.
How does it feel?
It's not about how it feels. You lot, stop now. I'm going home anyway.
What, you're a prank star for?
Shut up, man.
What?
But stop now. Don't come on this pranking thing, bruv. Because you don't know I'm a prankster, bruv.
You think so? You think so?
But don't do that again.
So make sure I see it. I'm happy that OC, I've got the prank god there. At the end of the day, he looks like that, so I'm not pressed. But anyway, guys, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll be back again with another.